sometimes a guy just wants a plain, simple, unapologetic Cheeseburger with cheese. The quintessential cheeseburger, which is why we're here in Rogers Park at Grillin' to start grilling. I can't resist a good Cheeseburger. So when Facebook fan Donna told us about Grillin', I had to see what the fuss was all about.
Our mission when we opened this place was to provide an exceptional quality burger.
I like that it's real charbroil burger.
So we searched out one of the best butchers that I've been able to find. We do an 85% lean, a third of a pound fresh, never frozen.
My favorite burger is just the regular char with cheese.
What makes our burgers what they are is the blend.
And it's fantastic.
There's a certain percentage of sirloin that we add to that burger.
Usually they dry them out when they grill them. Here they don't.
Then on top of that, our homemade seasoning really gives it that flavor.
My favorite portmanteau.
Huh?
Cheese, hamburger, cheeseburger. It doesn't get any better than that. And that's what we're gonna do today, right?
Absolutely.
We're gonna double it up. We're gonna double stack that.
That's right.
Sexy
and
lady.
We're gonna stack it up, baby.
The only thing better than a Cheeseburger is a double with cheese, Pulp Fiction style. I love simplicity. Sometimes I love just sticking on a record. Screw the MP3, I want to hear the crackling. Right?
Absolutely.
Okay, just flatten them out in the hand?
That's right, flatten it out.
Old school, I like this. That's the pose of a burger master right there.
That'll be the Marine Corps.
1, 2, 3, 4, grilling Marine Corps. If it's burger boot camp, sign me up.
So let's get them on the flat grill to sear them up real quick, and we'll add the seasoning then.
I love a good, you know, new pseudo burger with tons of different flavors and stuff in it. But sometimes you just want a damn patty, a slice of cheese, and a bun.
Chicago style burger.
It's a proper burger.
With char, of course.
That makes me happy. It's the sound of a juicy, meaty patty frying, grilling up and sizzling. This is a vacation right here for me.
I'm not going anywhere until Eddie dresses this burger up with all the fixings.
Now that's a double cheeseburger.
Watch this. Eddie.
Yes, sir.
Can you drop us some fries?
Yeah, we gotta drop them though.
I'll see you out front to eat. How many times a week do you come in to grab a burger?
At least once a week.
Got it here 15 minutes before the restaurant even opened because she loved burgers so much.
The hamburger is just tasty.
Should we do a cheers with the burgers in?
Yeah, clink out.
Cheers, brother.
Cheers. That's a solid patty. And with the seasoning on top as well, it's juicy. It's got enough bite to it from the charring on the grill. Uncomplicated, unapologetic, enough cheese, enough bun, enough talking. Eddie, tell me why you guys are Chicago's best.
We make a rockin' burger.
Hell yeah, they do. Makes a rockin' burger. He doesn't need to say anything else. You let the burger do the talking. I'm gonna finish off with some famous words that a wise man once said. Honesty, freedom, equality, burgers. That's the way you should live your life.